Hi guys, it's Miss Anna with the Pembroke Pines Art and Cultural Department. Today I have a really quick, easy, and fun project for you with some markers and a Sharpie or a black marker if you have. You can also use watercolors. We're gonna make some geometric trees. Ta 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 ta. See how cool they are? All we're gonna do is make a line down the center. You can use a ruler if you like. And then we're gonna be adding lines and lines and lines and lines and lines all over. Then we're gonna close up those lines to make geometric shapes. Lots of triangles, polygons, different sided shapes. And then we're just gonna color them with markers. I'm gonna limit you to just 4 color markers. Any more and it gets too busy, 3 would be good as well. I used 4 and black. Okay. All right, let's get started and get our stuff. First, we're going to draw a line down the center of our paper. Then from that line, we're going to start to draw our branches. We're going to diagonally add more and more branches. Now we're going to close up our lines to create different geometric shapes. Some could be triangles, some could be polygons. Close up as many shapes as you can. I even added some shapes at the bottom. Pick 4 colors and start to color in your shapes. Start with one color. Then move on to the next one. Take your time. This is the fun part. Now you've completed your tree. You can add some small triangles at the bottom, like falling leaves.